To Class 3A, Bishop Chatard's 15 state titles, the most in Indiana history, going for 16 against Lawrenceburg. Behind at the half, but the tide turns into third. Fourth and four, Drew Van Vliet to Noah Dudek. They take the lead 16-14, and later on, putting the game out of reach with the ground game. Riley Kinnett from 15 yards out, keeping his balance, plowing through tacklers. 34-14, a 16th state title for Bishop Chatard.
I think our kids were maybe a little surprised by that. We didn't play as well as we could have in the first half. But we've been through so much this year. At halftime, it's just like, hey, what's the score? 0-0. We're going to come back. We're going to keep grinding. Our kids, we have great kids, and I had a feeling that we would come out and play well in the second half, and we did.